loud and as raucous from the start as we've heard in a long time here at the Coliseum.
They have come with their game faces on today. Let me tell you, they're wonderful. Yeah, talk about making that adjustment.
There, McNeil, a former teammate of Julianne Fawcett. She also played in that All-Star game last year, along with two Huskers. Worth was in the game, along with Van Cuso. And two Longhorns also participated in that game, Bailey Webster and Shadair McNeil.
So they kind of have some familiarity with each other, too. And
you don't have to get hit too many times to learn that.
Nice.
Way to make contact. Good job, Ryan.
Good contact, Ryan.
All the way through, buddy.
All the way around.
Watch it. Watch the ball.
Come on.
Good job.
You almost got it.
Is that what we do with drumsticks, Megan? Hi.
Whoa.
That's right.
Very good.
Is that what we do with drumsticks?
Mommy fingers are getting you dressed. Show us what you do with the drumstick.
Hi, Megan. Where's your drumsticks? Where's your drumsticks? Hi, Megan. Hi.
Good girl, waving back at Daddy.
Hi, Megan. Hi.
You're so cute.
Good girl.
Hi, Megan.
Megan, come here. Da. Hey, Megan, come here.
Hi, Megan. It's a little piggy, Megan. You like messing up things, don't you, Megan?
Good
hi.
Job. All done, Megan. That's pretty unmistakable, all done, wasn't it?
Yeah, he did it
like too. Hi, Melissa.
Hi.
Neo.
Neo, come on.
Neo, good boy.
Megan's talking.
Good boy.
Megan says all done.
Megan, to you.
Off we go, Biscuit. Woof. Oh no. Biscuit's gone. Oh no.
Megan Ryan's trying to
no
read it.
No tiny scarecrows. Scratchy straws. You wanna feel it? Woof.
She says, I just like the cover.
Books are not for reading. Books are for closing and chewing on the corners.
Yeah, wait, Biscuit, this is the last place.
Hey,
woof, woof, Biscuit, are you going? Biscuit, where are you going?
Forget this stupid game. I'm out of here.
You found a sprinkly crown.
Here, Megan, something else, crying
Megan,
out loud.
Megan, here,
Megan,
close
look,
it.
Megan, look.
Megan, I'm done with the book.
Here, close it.
I'm done with the
whatever.
Book.
Close it.
Oh, wait, that wasn't the last page. Yes, sweet puppy. Grandma and Grandpa have some Halloween treat tricks. And some special treats for everyone. Happy Halloween, Biscuit.
Yay, Megan.
Does Biscuit get a Halloween treat?
Let's see, you have... I don't know. It's not on here. Darn it. Oh, she's got a running around.